Hi everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to limit your mobile data for SIM cards so you don't get any unpleasant surprises. I'll be using RUT955 for the demonstration today. First, we log into our router by typing the default IP to the browser, which is 192.168.1.1. Then we put in our username and password, click the login button here. Once you log in, you will see an overview page here where you can find information about your system in general, mobile, wireless, WAN and so on. From here, we're gonna move our cursor over network. Once we do that, a little window is gonna pop up and we'll click the first choice, which is mobile. When the new configuration page appears, we'll see a couple of options to configure different features. Today, we are here to limit our mobile data, so we'll be choosing mobile data limit here. Once the configuration page pops up, it's pretty straightforward from here. First, we do what we came here for and click the checkbox. That will allow us to enable the data connection limits. There's an opportunity here to set the limit monthly, weekly, or daily according to your needs. If you choose months, you will be allowed to choose also the start date. If you choose week, you'll be able to decide which day of the week it will start. And finally, if you choose the day, you'll be able to define an hour for the start. And you can do a desired configuration for your second SIM card here as well if you wish. Let's say we want to limit our data to 500 megabytes monthly, starting from the first day of the month. With the chosen parameters, starting from day one, your SIM card will have a limit of 500 megabytes, and once it is consumed, it will automatically stop and switch to the second SIM card. Another thing that can help us here is called SMS Warning Configuration. First, you need to enable it, of course. For example, if you want a heads up before consuming all your previously set data, you can choose, let's say, 450 megabytes here, starting from the first day of the month. You need to put your mobile phone number here. By doing this, you will receive an SMS once 450 megabyte limit is reached, stating you have already consumed 450 megabytes of data on your first SIM card, so you will be aware of your consumption. Don't forget to click the save button to finish the configuration successfully. If all goes well, you'll see a sentence here saying configuration applied. Another important thing here is data limit database is not reset when the functionality is disabled and re-enabled. If you wish to reset it, you manually need to hit the clear button. Don't forget to click the save button and finish the configuration successfully afterwards.